Today, you will witness a piece of rock history as they place their hands and signatures in cement to become a permanent part of the Guitar Center's Rock Walk. And
the Goo Goo Dolls, Robby, John.
Wow, thank you so much. Rob, thank you so much for being there for us. We always have a lot of laughs with you, and the whole thing has just gone way too quick. And you know, we're really grateful that we've been able to have a career where we didn't have to have day jobs for the last 17 years. So it's really been an honor to work and be nurtured by people like you, Rob, and it's an honor to be inducted into this Rock Walk. And you know, we're just looking forward to getting our 10th studio album out there, and you know, just really enjoy this time in our lives and in our careers. And thank you all for being part of that.
Congratulations on your induction into the Rock Walk of Fame. How does this feel?
It's pretty awesome, man. You know, a lot of cameras, you know, a lot of people paying attention to us, you know. Yeah. Feel special, man.
It was a lot of fun. And you know, when you look at who else is out there on that little Rock Walk, it's pretty impressive. And to have us have our little spot on there is pretty amazing.
You said it was like a little bit emotional, kind of hearing, you know, like reflecting back on your work, and you know, brought up the parking lot fight incident. Can you tell me about, you know, your feelings today?
It was a little more emotional than I thought it would be, because I'm not a big memento kind of guy. You know, I don't hang on to things or whatever. But then you know when you see everybody who's part of this. And then you have your friend and your producer, who you've known for almost 20 years, you know, sort of encapsulate your career in front of you. It got a little emotional for me. So I was, you know, I'm just really happy that we actually made it to this point relatively intact. You know?
Definitely. And now you have a new album coming out, tour. Can you tell me about that? What can we expect? What's the sound going to be like?
Yeah, the new record comes out June 11th. Mm-hmm. It's called Magnetic, and we'll be on a 40-some city tour with Matchbox 20, and that'll go all over the U.S. and Canada, and then we do a little bit of touring on our own, head over to the U.K., and just keep going.
Yeah, I mean, the object is to keep moving as much as possible, you know? So I mean, you know, as long as this record is working, mm-hmm. and we're able to work it, you know, we're going to keep... you know, out on the road with it, and when it starts to run out of gas, then we can go back to the studio.
Feel a sound that's everywhere.